Okay. Okay, let's change the mode. We lose those two, this one and two screw first, and take off the old mode. There is a magnet. And we lose those two screws. You have to hold the upper mode to prevent it from falling down. Put it back. Okay. Put it back. Change the new one. To protect the mold, you have to put some. You have put something soft things here inside to protect the letter of the mold, so it won't touch the base. Okay, first we need to adjust the air valve. Adjust air valve so the cylinder will move down slower. Press the green button. The cylinder will move down. So you adjust the air valve. The cylinder will move down slowly. To make sure the mold is perfectly fit. You have to really be careful when you install the mold. Upper side is touched the mold. Okay, then we fix the position of the base of the mold. Then we fix the screw of upper side. Adjust the position of base. Fix the upper side again after you adjust position of the base. So the screw hole should be in position. So we must make sure the upper part of the mold is not moving anymore. Okay. We'll fix the base part. Double check again. Adjust position of the base. Double confirm the mold is fit. Be careful and take it slowly. Careful and pick it slowly, if not the mold will be destroyed. So you have to really be careful when you install and adjust the mold. Okay. Fix the base of the mold. double check. Fix the base. Make sure it won't move anymore. Because it might, the mold might be destroyed if the upper part and the base is not fit or it's moving when you're making them soak. So when you press the red button, the cylinder will go back. Okay, finished. Then I'll just back the air valve, so the moving speed of cylinder will become faster. Okay, adjust the film. Let's try one.